Excuse me, Vindicated. Can I have a word?
Great Serpent, keep you.
I'm sorry, but I can't.
Need help?
Give you supplies.
You and everyone else.
All must serve. Hello, Vindicator. Malibor has kept me informed of the situation. The deadlock of the High Council. I hope your presence here means things have changed. I see. I'm pleased that the Council is once again working towards a solution. It felt wrong not to help. Do you know where I was when it happened? The incident, they call it. I was in the temple next door, conversing with my cousin. I was in the middle of replying to him about, you know, I don't even recall. Some meaningless bit of family drama, I am sure. One moment he was there, and the next, gone. My cousin, the floor, the wall, just gone. I found myself looking out at the scaled citadel, unable to comprehend. And now, here I stand, the elder of House Dulkev. My loss? Yes, I suppose. Although, from an outside perspective, one could consider it a fair trade, given my new role, perhaps even a game. I appreciate the sentiment, but we shall never know. You cannot imagine it. A single moment of pure, terrible silence. A meter's distance was all that separated me from whatever has become of Dazra. I find that through all the chaos and the scrambling since, my mind drifts back to that moment. I could be gone as well. But here I remain, spared, and I do not know why. Hopefully you can deliver them from this, but what comes after? What about the next trial? I'm sorry. I should shoulder my own burdens, not force them upon you. I've grown so tired of the council squabbling, and I want no further part in it. I have no demands, no requests. All must serve. And House Dulkev is no exception. It is a shame you are not born House Dulkev. You seem a natural for this line of work. Here is what I can tell you. Sometime before our current calamity, Anesco Varun approached me looking for information about his grandfather's time. He was frustrated at the lack of progress. House Dulkev keeps extensive records, you see. While I was never told the exact reason behind the inquiry, I was able to deduce a fair amount. I provided him with the shipping manifest from the time of the Serpent's Crusade. Materials and equipment that suggested some highly specialized research. I told Anesco where those materials had been sent. Weeks later, well, you've seen the citadel. You know as well as any where we are now. The timing is too close to be coincidence. Anesco returned from the site in unusually good spirits. He boasted of something called the Vortex Interlock, and that it was the key to unlocking some new unseen potential. Whatever records exist of this interlock were swallowed up with the citadel. And as for the original site, executives were sent, but did not return. And we can spare no more casualties. So I suggest you visit Malin Dam to the southeast. I believe it is more than it seems. It is the only place to learn more about these vortex interlocks and what connection they may have to the events at the Citadel. And should your search be fruitful, make sure it is known that House Dulcap was proud to serve when called upon.
Deli, how long?
Great taste in ships, my friend. Well, that is some ship you have there.
Hey, it has been too long since I've tinkered with a ship from the settled systems.
Nothing is too complicated for me. I have been working with ships since I was old enough to hold a wrench. So, if you need anything for your ship, just let me know. Of course, of course! Oh, I am dying to work on your ship, friend. Take a look!
You can't get in there, not unless you have a card. You're funny. So, you're trying to get in there? You're not the first person to come here recently, you know? Anasco Varun himself was here. I saw him, but he didn't talk to me. And there were too many other people around him. They all looked really serious. I heard he disappeared. Is that true? I never saw him come back out of the dam. But I did see them go in. They had cards that let them open the door. I found one after they'd left. I thought about using it, but I didn't want to get in trouble. Kavil said I should give it to him for safekeeping. So I did. Maybe he'll let you have it. Okay, good luck.
Another day, another mouthful of seaweed. May the great serpent bless us. I would say you caught us on a bad day, but they're all like this. No offense, but it's not your property. I only wish to serve, I swear. You are right, though. Here, take it.
Warning. Power fluctuations detected. Rerouting to compensate. Drainage. Pump control bypassed.
You are not welcome here. You will leave immediately. This is your only warning. I do not care what you think you need. Jinan Baron himself charged us with the protection of this facility. It was his last order, and it will be carried out. Yes, I know this Anasco. He visited, reinforced his grandfather's order. The work done here must be safeguarded, protected, never permitted to leave. None but the Speaker may decide otherwise. And you are not the Speaker. You were warned. You did not listen. Then you have forfeit your life. The Speaker's orders will be carried out. You must die.
Thank you.
You would be rid of me so easily. The arrogance!
The work done here has tied us to this place for all time. That is why we have agreed to guard it.
Sister, have you not finished this game? You should have heeded Kharija's words in the beginning, little one. This is no place for you.
The outcome has not changed, Vedrasa. We are still in control here. I respect your dedication, but I also cannot stop. I swore an oath to House Varun, and I will uphold it. Do you even understand why you are here? What it is you are looking for? This seems a fool's errand. So, you do know something about this place. It does not matter. The interlocks are not yours. They belong here, with us. And they will stay here. You should have left when you had the chance.
you think you would be rid of me so easily? The arrogance! The work done here has tied us to this place for all time. That is why we have agreed to guard it.
Sister, have you not finished this game? You should have heeded Kharija's words in the beginning, little one. This is no place for you.
The outcome has not changed, Vedrasa. We are still in control here. I respect your dedication, but I also cannot stop. I swore an oath to House Varun, and I will uphold it. Do you even understand why you are here? What it is you are looking for? This seems a fool's errand. So, you do know something about this place. It does not matter. The interlocks are not yours. They belong here, with us. And they will stay here. You should have left when you had the chance.
Thank you.
not grow weary of this. I assure you, it will not end. You are the one with the power to change this, either by turning around or dying.
This is turning into a most exhilarating exercise.
All this noise over one little trespasser. Let us be done with this already.
The experiments here have ensured our resilience. We endure because it has been ordered of us. House Varun's return to greatness begins with the work done here. And until that time comes, we will keep it safe. They are not yours to have.
Warning. Power grid destabilized. Containment fields failing. Backup systems risk overload. Consider manual shutdown at the earliest convenience. Thank you.
You utter fool! Do you have any idea what you have done? Those interlocks power our pods. You have killed Pedrasa. What is more, you have disrupted the flow of power within the dam. You are one step from dooming those farmers on the surface. All right, hero. You have proven yourself a commendable opponent. But now, you have a choice to make. If you can remove the remaining interlock, you will have bested us. But you will ruin the lives of those above us. Or we can continue this contest of wills and see which of us is stronger. The choice is yours. But we do. My dedication to the Great Serpent demands my obedience to his speaker's orders.
Warning. Critical power failure. Dam function compromised. Emergency evacuation protocols enacted. Please exit the facility.
this farm is
what
the only
place
now?
I
have ever known. Now I have nothing. My whole life drowned.
We'll have to move. We can't stay here after this.
I miss being able to play with my friends.
Don't torment yourself like this, my friend.
You do not understand. I saw a Nasco, took measure of his burdens.
What you are describing is a dream, nothing more.
Not a dream. A message from the Great Serpent himself.
With all due respect to your craft, dear sister, now is not the time for incense and ash leaves.
Do you not see the depth of the crater before you?
On the contrary, brother. I see it for what it truly is. And if we ignore this vision, Anesco will be lost to us forever.
Enough with the proselytizing. The Vindicator has returned. I am old and my eyesight is not what it used to be, but I know the face of success when I see it. Your lead from House Dulkef paid off. I have heard of such a thing. Recently, in fact, just before the accident. That is apparently not a coincidence. We do not need it for the device, but if this accounts for some of the leaps in progress in the Citadel, you may wish to hold on to it. As much as I have devoted my life to science, one cannot deny that there is an occasional spark of the divine. The Great Serpent has use for this, and you, still to come. Now we await the assistance of Houses Vatal and Kadik. Let us hope we do not wait long.
Politics can wait. Every moment we delay, Anesco descends further into the void.
For the last time, faith will not remove the barrier. Science will.
It is the hubris of science that failed you in this moment. We reached out to the Great Serpent. This is his reply.
You claim he has forsaken us?
I do no such thing. The Great Serpent's reply is not an answer, but a question. Are we worthy of his grace? Until that is proven, your works will not succeed.
It sounds like you agree with me.
And yet, only one is the foundation for the other. But the proof is not in our words. It is in the vision. Anesco's presence still persists in this world, and he seeks our aid.
Fine. I feel like I've lived this argument 1,000 times, and the only way to move past it is to concede to its nonsense. Vindicator, speak to my sister. Agree to her fool's errand, so that we may continue the work of saving this city.